Hey guys, Warrior here, and welcome back to Forza Motorsports 7, episode 38, where last time we did these three special events. The Hoonigan Autocross, the Vintage GT Racing, and this one. So, the YouTube title was not allowing for all this to sit in there, so I had to improvise. But hey, as I said, we're doing the Sport GT today.
If you're looking for supercar performance at a slightly cheaper sticker price, you'd do worse than starting here. Spotted on the racing grid and in the showroom, these cars have GT DNA running through their pipes. They're serious performances. They can hold their own against the world's most exotic cars.
All right. Where are we at? Bernese Alps, the festival circuit. Do I need some mods to... No, I've got three mods selected. What does the shop say? All those things lowered, loading. Don't want those two. Yeah, I got a little bit of money, why not? And here comes the sound. For some reason, it lags behind sometimes. The shop's about to reset. What do we get? Nice. Something we can use in the future. Ooh, starting to see suits that we already have. Nice. Here we are, Bernese Alps. Let's do this. Like I said, tomorrow's that endurance race. I shall explain fully how that episode's going to work tomorrow. I think we're ready. Let's go.
Go.
away from these fellas back there. Down, five to go. Just bringing that money so I can buy more outfits. Two mods done. Where are we at now? Sonoma Raceway. Okay, well, it was sunny, so one of these. What do I want? It's not rainy, it's not time. Only got one of these left. Right, race shop, anything that I want? Oh yeah, I'll take it. As long as we have mods, we can be happy and move on. Thank you. and then it's up for Rigo. Even though it's just sunset, it's still really dark. It's not nighttime though, that's extreme. What's next? Imagine we just don't have rain, don't have a night race. Nothing like that. It's just nothing but daytime.
It would suit me fine. More money, more money. Let's go. One more down. You better be went off the track at that one point. Prague, huh? Dang, when last week we had Prague, it's been a while. Okay, why not do that? More money, more XP. Let's do this. Too bad the mods don't work on the endurance races because they're special events. So it's gonna suck you, you know? Eh, well. Anything good at the race shop? Oh, yeah. Got some good stuff here. Now keep us going. like when the last time was over here on this racetrack in Prague. Probably a long time ago. On to our final lap. After this race, though, what we got? Another sunny day. No rain yet. No nighttime yet. Maybe I was right about the whole no rain, no nighttime. Well, but we shall have to wait and see. We still got this one and two more races to go, so. Yeah, I run the. Got quite a bit of money. Why don't I just take one of these? Why don't I just take them all? Goodbye, all my money. Let's go. into the whole back without a scratch. Dang! Now this is gonna kind of be a little bit of a boring race because... Oh! Now he needs to stay on the track again. Not go off the track. Stay on. Stay fast. Stay focused. Make sense? then they said it was like a Lamborghini or something like that, pulling up, but not me, now.
Really?
That's just my thought on rubber banding. I enjoyed Horizon 3's AI more than I do with Forza Horizon 4. With being so unrealistic. If Forza Horizon 3, the slow cars, they were at the back. And now in Forza Horizon 4, you can't even do an X-Class race expecting to have other cars similar to yours around you. Now it's Audi TTs, Ford Focuses, that is somehow faster than your X-Class Lamborghini. That does not make any sense. And I wonder how that's going to change in Forza Horizon 5, if it's even going to change in Forza Horizon 5. I don't even know when that game's going to come out. But hey, when it does, I'll definitely get that. But from what I understand, and from what I've heard, is that the developers are currently working on the next Forza Motorsport, which only comes out on the Xbox Series X. Which is really, really, really expensive. And hey, we shall see what happens. In the meantime, I still got plenty of games to record. Hold on, is it nighttime? Is it rainy? None of that. Still sunshine. Hey, don't want you. Anything over here that I want? Why are the sounds not playing? There we go. We were here on this racetrack not too long ago. Was not last episode, it might have been the episode before. I think. Not too sure, but let's see. Let's stay on the track for the entire race and continue that. What else? Place fifth or better? I don't know. Let's go. Done. I don't know. since we found it, and I'll remove and swap it after the race is complete. Episode. But I shall see. As long as we're making progress, I'm happy. Oh yeah, we got one more to do. Yeah, I don't know why we had two of the same mods. Let's check that immediately. Why? Get off. Thank you for another song. More money, more XP, more XP, why not? We'll clean the entire row of mods. Let's see what the shop has. Wait, we're racing in the rain? Wow, for once we're actually racing in the rain. It doesn't look like it's raining at all. Wait, is this gonna be one of those? Yeah, it's gonna rain. Oh, wait, no, it isn't. Is it gonna be one of those? Just in case. Just in case I shall have one on. Just double checking. Right now it seems real nice and dry. Instead of a race, I'm gonna bury it every end of the race. What race was it that actually happened? One of the episodes? Instead of it was gonna rain, it didn't rain the entire race until the very, like, last few seconds. The last minute or so. So many horses! Thank you. I would have to redo this on my own time. I'd rather not. There we go. Another division done. More levels. More money. More suits to buy. And more mods to equip. And more mods to buy too. Done with our first division in a Master Championship. What next? I don't know. Exotic GT, Forza P2, Classic Street, Muscle, IndyCar, Formula Mazda Spec Sport, Compact Icon, Hans Offroad, Buggies, GT Racing Reborn, and Sport Luxury. We got all those options. Or should we just go down the list? Yeah. I don't know. But tomorrow, we do this. The big endurance race. I should explain how that episode's going to work tomorrow at the very beginning. Just a little heads up, there might be a part one and a part two. It'll be entitled right after the episode. It'll be episode... What is it? That'll be episode... 39. And then there'll be one with a forward slash out of whatever the other number is. Could just be two parts. Could be three parts. If it's three parts, ish. It was only two, great. Well, it was only one, so it was all fine by me. I do not know how long this is going to take us. But as I said before, one part equals 1 hour. Maybe not 1 hour exactly, but we shall see what happens tomorrow. That's what I said last time. There might not be a Call of Duty episode this weekend because of this. And there might also not be a Ride 3 because there might be a part 2 of this and all that. But alright then. Until next time, if you want to see more Forza Motorsport 7, there will be a link in the description to the playlist. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, share it if you liked it, comment, subscribe if you wish, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace out!